Good morning, guys. This is Social Fire, and I'm back with another quick update for Dokkan Battle. So it states here that a new event is coming soon, so we are slowly starting to get upcoming information for part two of the 300 million download celebration. I'm expecting a lot of stuff to drop later tonight, so definitely looking forward to that. This new story event is called Infinite Dragon Ball History. So you defeat the boss of each phase to obtain rewards, and JP will have this as well. So again, it's pretty vague here. It just says it's a new, extremely challenging event that will be available soon. We really don't know when this is coming up yet. I'm hoping we'll get more information over the next few days. It does say in the event, even if you fail to clear the stage, you can still obtain corresponding mission rewards upon clearing each phase. So it looks like we'll be up against different bosses, I'm guessing progressively harder bosses throughout the stage. So really looking forward to what they are going to do with that there, and hopefully again we'll have more information soon. Also on JP, new story event, new stages are being added to the story event for the Goku and Gohan unit. Again, we really don't know too much at this moment, but a lot of people are speculating that that could mean an EZA for the free-to-play Goku and Gohan unit. Again, it would make sense. A lot of people have been speculating that for a while, so I wouldn't be surprised if that actually does happen. Besides that, it really doesn't tell us too much. It does state, though, that if you finish all of the story events for the Android Saga, that something will happen. So really don't know what that something is yet either, but like I said, we have a lot to look forward to coming into part two. More rewards, more missions as well. So this is everything we have at this moment, guys. So as more information becomes available, I will be sure to update you. If you haven't already, be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you next time. Thanks for watching.